One person could drive like a fucking asshole, even up to Dan Stoker.